as you have both of your hands, you can literally just start opening up your partner's feet. Might seem a little strange, might be a learning curve, but if she's locking everything tight, I'm sitting, I don't want her to really grab my arm, so I'll keep that out of the way. Depending on how your partner's crossing their feet, if the left is on top, I'm just gonna grab, I'm gonna open everything up. Squeeze really tight, right? I'm just gonna open that up. Push, pull. From here, and this is something that I can't necessarily teach, you're just gonna have to play around with it. You need to keep your partner's feet opened up. So at this point, you can start grabbing toes. Don't like grab individual toes, but as long as she can't reconnect her feet, right, you're gonna be safe. Maybe she has her feet reversed, that's fine. Push, pull, open, and then notice, I start to trade. This is where things get a little technical, but what I need to do is I need to clear my partner's foot with my heel. At this point, this is no longer a guard, but you're not sitting, you okay? You're not necessarily safe. My goal is to get like my Achilles right by her hip. However I need to do that, and again, play around. Maybe I trade, from here. I can kick, scoop, and sit. This is a reverse mount at this point. If you feel excited, right, you can sit back and hit the leg attack. I actually don't like this too much because if I screw it up, maybe she beasts out of it, I'm gonna end up on bottom. It's there, I guess. This is more of a passing position. All right, so let's rewind. All right, I'm here, just give me a little resistance. And I get into this position here. Now, don't get too excited. I don't wanna sit in and give everything up. From there, once I get to that reverse mount, this is where it's important. I'm just gonna kind of retract and I start to slide. Put my hand in my pocket. Same sort of thing. Side control already. Let me do that again. So partner on bottom, pick up the resistance. Try to stay tight. Go for it. All right, sit up. All right, everything's cool. All right, she's pretty tight here, okay. Get comfortable hanging out here. Her feet are already somewhat open. As long as I get to this position, you'll be safe. Everyone got it? This is something you just gotta play around with, trial and error. Partner on bottom, if you feel like your partner's weight is not just distributed, sit up, try to bump them. Again, get comfortable. Angles really quick. Sorry. Notice how I'm on my toes. I'm nice and low. All right, let's play. Let's go.